ngayon, versus, you know, lahat naman ang nakikita ko kay Marco ngayon, napaka-green flag nitong lalaki na to eh. Pero we're still enjoying our time. There's no rush, and yeah.
You know why there's no rush? It's like, because we have the same mindset pagdating dito. Kasi, yun nga, medyo nadala din kami sa mga personal na relationship namin dati. At parang, meron kaming realization na parang sabi namin na yung next na magiging jowa namin, hindi na siya date pang date na. Kailangan date to marry na. Like, it's gonna be the one na. Like, it's hard to just jump into another relationship, especially mentally, na parang masasayang lang, diba? Masakit yun eh. Mentally, emotionally, ma-affect ka doon. So, parang sabi namin, kung ano man ang meron kami, we just want to make it right. You know, take it really slow. Take your time, there's no rush, really. And we just don't want to mess up anything that we have.